Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Jason Gardner from The Successful Drummer. And if you're new here, welcome to the channel. Today we're going to check out El Estepario Siberiano using the Dualist pedal, which is seen right here on the screen. The Dualist pedal allows you to click over with these levers on either side of the pedal. It allows you to click over and create a double bass drum pedal because it works on the up motion and the down motion. Today we're going to watch El Estepario use the Dualist pedal in action. If you enjoyed this video at the end, please like, share, and of course subscribe to the channel, and of course always leave a comment at the bottom. Let's get right into it. I think I've probably said enough in the comments throughout the video. Please leave a comment below. Let me know what you thought of this performance. He makes that pedal seem so easy to use, and it's not. He makes everything seem easy. You can imagine the dedication it takes to practice and practice and get all those things together one by one, one limb at a time, getting it all together, getting all that independence together and the mindset together that it takes to basically execute that on microphone, on camera. Fantastic job as always. If you like this, leave a comment. I want to hear what you want to see next. My name is Jason, and of course, like, share, and subscribe. and have a great day.